recently and could track you the night of the break-in. I guess you must have seen me open the safe.
Wait, are you talking about the woman you met at the auction?
Yep. Gemma.
I'd like to announce that I have officially finalized the sale of Morelle Green Energy by purchasing the company myself. Privately owning Morelle allows me to take responsibility for the world my daughter will be born into. And now I will be able to fast track all of Morelle's future energy initiatives. I am done waiting to make a difference. Change starts now. Thank you all very much for coming.
Well done. I applaud your efforts.
Well, I figure it's a win-win. I appreciate you putting that other buyer in place, but then I figured, why not just do it myself?
Your ability to snake your way out of trouble is truly impressive.
Excuse me?
You jumped the gun peddling that sweet story to the press. The board is pausing the sale of Morelle until after a new vote. To remove you as CEO.
On what grounds? I followed your terms and I sold the company before the end of the quarter.
Yes, but you clearly adjusted the company's code of conduct for your own benefit. Remember when you removed the bylaw prohibiting management from poaching assets?
I only added that bylaw to protect the company while Colin was acting as my number two. So yes, once I returned, I removed it.
Sadly, the board sees it for the obvious personal power grab it was.
Ellen, what is your game here?
Well, at first, I was making a play of my own for Morelle, but after your self-serving attempt to save it, you opened the door for me to take everything. All I had to do was convince the board you were in the wrong, which I did.
So you sabotaged the grid conversion. You really think that you can beat me? You're just a hired lackey. I made you when I put you on this board.
But now I'm following in your footsteps and eventually replacing them. The board votes in 2 days. Better start packing.
Need a hand?
Yeah, that'd be great. Thanks.
Happy to help. And technically, it is my job as the new majordomo.
Oh, good for you. Then maybe I'll be seeing you around.
I suppose you will.
Sorry, I didn't catch your name.
It's Graham.
What are you doing? Hey, let go.
You've hurt a lot of people. It's time to return the favor.
Just relax.
It'll all be over soon.